Hello everyone, good morning! Let's start with our Easter poem. Iniziamo con la nostra poesia della per la Pasqua. So let's start. Happy Easter! May your Easter be happy! May your day be bright! May you enjoy the treats and sweets delights! But remember the meaning, remember God's gift, remember the resurrection, may your soul uplift. So let's start. Hello students, good morning. What is today? Today is Tuesday. Tuesday with our brown cuckoo bird. Good morning. Monday. Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. These are the days of the week. Today is Tuesday. What is today? Today is Tuesday. So today is Tuesday. Ooh, what number are we on? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. After 6, what comes? Comes 7. Today is number 7. So today is Tuesday, number 7 of the month of April. We are on the month of April. With the nostro coniglietto della Pasqua. Hello, bunny, Easter bunny. Let's spell April. A-P-R-I-L, April. So we are in the month of April. What season are we in? We are in the season of spring. Hello, sunflower. How are you today? The season of spring. And students, how's the weather? Let's see, how's the weather today? Ooh, today is sunny. No clouds in the sky, but there's a bird. Today is sunny. Let's repeat our poem. Happy Easter. May your Easter be happy. May your day be bright. May you enjoy the treats and sweet delights. But remember the meaning. Remember God's gift. Remember the resurrection. May your soul uplift. This is our Easter poem. Okay, students, bye. Have a nice day. Mwah.